It's time for today's Bible story. It comes from the book of Matthew, chapter 14. Jesus told his friends to get on a boat and head back over to the other side of the sea. While they did, Jesus went up on top of the mountainside to pray to God. When Jesus finished, it was late at night and he was all by himself. Jesus' friend's boat was pretty far out on the water. It was windy and the waves were pounding against the side of the boat. Just before the sun came up, Jesus went out to the boat. Jesus didn't use another boat. Jesus didn't swim. Jesus walked on the water to get to the boat. His friends saw this and thought Jesus was a ghost. They had never seen something like this before and were really scared. Right away, Jesus shouted out to them, "Be brave! It's me, Jesus! Don't be afraid." Peter said, "Is it really you, Jesus? If it is you, tell me to come to you on the water." So Jesus told Peter to come. Peter stepped onto the water. Step by step, he walked on the water towards Jesus. But then he got scared. He saw the wind and began to sink. Instead of looking at Jesus, Peter started looking at what made him scared. Peter cried, "Jesus, save me!" Jesus was right there. He reached his hand down and saved Peter. Jesus asked Peter why he looked away. The wind calmed down and Jesus and Peter climbed out the boat. Jesus was there for Peter when he was sinking. And Jesus will be there for us. Wow! Jesus has the power to save.